Halo. Halo.
Haleluya. Nous devons demander à tout le monde de se mettre debout. Nous allons acclamer Dieu. Nous allons acclamer le roi des rois, le Seigneur des seigneurs. Pour son serviteur, il nous a envoyé directement des pivots pour ce programme merveilleux à travers lequel chacun va recevoir sa délivrance. Alléluia. Acclamons le prophète Joël Asso.
Nous voulons te rendre toute la gloire, Seigneur. Merci.
We want to give you all the glory, O Lord. Thank you for this grace. Thank you for your presence.
Merci pour ta présence.
Thank you for your presence.
Merci pour ta présence.
Thank you for your presence.
De bénir cette rencontre.
Thank you to bless this meeting. Thank you because you are blessing. Because you declare in your word that where two or three are gathered in your name, you are there. And so thank you to bless us. In the name of Jesus, I have prayed.
Amen.
Tell your neighbor, be blessed. Tell your neighbor, the person sitting near you, you are blessed. I would like to see you guys speak to one another. Tell them you are blessed. Tell someone next to you, be blessed, you are blessed. Tell your neighbor, someone next to you, you are blessed. We are blessed because we are in the presence of the Lord.
Beaucoup de choses changeront ce soir.
Many things will change tonight. You will no longer be the same person. And so we are going to give a leading to your life. It's true that your life was hidden. We are going to unblock that life. And we are going to give it to an orientation, a direction. And that's the reason why you are blessed tonight. Say amen. Tell someone next to you you are blessed.
Elle a marqué l'histoire, au contraire, continue de marquer l'histoire des chants et tout ça. Nous allons chanter un cantique.
And so we are going to sing a song.
Sans bété, elle est bété comme moi.
It is in the bété dialect.
Ah, de Dalois.
She's from Dalois and I'm from Ganywa. You know, in the tribe, there are many cities. There are Isia and Saiwa. I am from Ganywa and she's. And so the accent in which I sing is more Bété of Soubré.
Yes.
puissant. Il est plus puissant que les fétiches. Il est
plus more powerful than witchcraft.
Que la sorcellerie.
He's more powerful than witchcraft.
Dans ce monde, il n'a pas plus puissant que l'Éternel, mon Dieu.
On this earth, there's no power more than God.
Le chant de Dieu, on attache le diable. Ne pas la tête, tu es sorcier, tu
We know that our God overcame the devil. He humiliated him. And so we have to bind him.
Est-ce que nous pouvons acclamer Jésus?
Can we give a clap offering to Jesus?
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amor, 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 Celui qui m'a choisi.
The one that chose me.
Celui qui m'a choisi.
He's the one that chose me.
Yahweh, c'est la bonne nouvelle. Voilà mon Seigneur.
Yahweh means the good news, the gospel.
Alléluia.
To go and spread the gospel.
Dis à quelqu'un, tu es béni.
Tell someone you are blessed.
Dis à quelqu'un, tu es béni.
Tell someone you are blessed.
Alléluia.
Declare that. Tell someone else you are blessed.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
There is someone you are blessed. Jésus a donné Kangwale. Jésus a donné. Jésus a donné Kangwale.
Jésus a donné.
Jésus a donné
Kangwale.
Jésus a donné.
Jésus a donné.
Ses parents s'est accompli.
Jésus a donné.
Car c'est Judas qui avait mis la main au.
Jésus a donné.
Le médecin qui a trahi Jésus.
Jésus a donné.
Jésus a donné comme moi.
Jésus a donné.
Nous avons tous des gitans juste à côté. Nous avons des gitans qui ne sont pas très loin de nous. Je le dis ici qu'a trahi Jésus. Avant qu'il ne soit une crainte, il fut un disciple. Alléluia. Avant que Satan ne soit lui, avant qu'il ne soit Satan, il était Lucifer, l'ange de lumière. Ils sont faits nous devaient être très prudents. C'est votre entourage. Il faut avoir le discernement. Ne marchez pas avec les bandits.
You need to have discernment. Do not walk with anybody.
C'est juste à côté qui pourra te
dire. It is the person nearest to you who is going to be
praying. Je ne suis pas prêt pour toi.
And so to tell you colloquially, if you're not ready for me, I won't be ready for you.
Quand tu m'approches,
if you come near me, I need to know what you are bringing into my life. What are you bringing into my life?
Jésus a donné Kangwale. Jésus a donné. Jésus a donné Kangwale.
Jésus a donné.
Jésus a donné Kangwale.
Jésus a donné.
Ah, Jésus a donné Kangwale.
Jésus a
donné. C'est vrai que dans ta blague d'excellence,
Jésus a donné.
Bon, Boris.
You are really a good choir.
Let's go back to Jesus.
Can we give a clap offering to Jesus for her? I believe that is the next time I will have my musician when I come to the U.S. We are going to shake you guys up in Baltimore. My musician needs to come. My group needs to come. I'm a Levi. I sing. I'm up to my seventh CD album. But I don't live of that. It is the ministry of God, the work of God first. It is a passion for me to sing for God. But the ministry of God first comes first. If you ask something of God and that He has not given you yet, do not cry.
Ton Dieu te donne la victoire.
The title of the album is Your God Gives You the Victory.
Voilà, c'est sorti puis je suis venu directement ici.
It came out and then right after I came to the US.
Amen.
Amen.
Dis à quel temps tu es béni.
Tell someone you are blessed. Amen.
Beaucoup de choses ont changé dans ta vie. Alléluia. Beaucoup de choses. Le diable a dégagé de ta vie cette nuit. Hey, il faut qu'on oriente ta vie.
And so your life needs a leading.
Il faut qu'on oriente ta vie.
Needs a direction.
Il faut qu'on donne une autre direction à ta vie.
We need to give another direction to your life.
Parce que le diable a rendu captif.
Because the devil has made you captive. We are going to bring you out of captivity and give a new direction to your life.
Ça la vie, moi, tu te sens bloqué.
You know, at one point you feel like you are blocked.
Si tu ne fais rien, tu
and if you don't do anything about that, you will remain in that position. And that's why God, you have to seek God. If you want to see God, if you want to meet Him, you have to seek Him.
Vous me trouverez.
The Bible says that you will seek me and you will find me.
Si vous me cherchez de tout votre
if you seek me with all your heart.
Je suis convaincu que Dieu
and I'm convinced that God will make Himself show tonight.
Amen.
Amen.
Je suis convaincu que Dieu te fera la grâce.
And I'm convinced that God will give you the grace.
Pendant qu'on chantait, j'ai vu il y a une dame qui est autour de toi.
While we're singing, I saw a woman. She was around you.
Une grosse femme.
She's a little bit big boned.
Elle est bronzée, elle a mis de une paille.
She has a bronze tint.
Elle était juste derrière quand je
comptais. Her complexion is. And she was a little bit behind you. That's the vision that God gave you.
Elle a soufflé sur ta tête.
And she jumped on your head. And I saw something like a cloud that were coming on top of your head. She took it. And she put it in a bottle. And she went and cast it. And she was making fun of you and you fell. And that's the vision. And so there's a plotting of witchcraft on your life. They destroy all your grace, all your life. But Jesus will deliver you.
Go!
Go! In the name of Jesus. Release his life. Release his life. Release his life.
Vous libérez sa vie.
Release his life.
Hey!
Come out.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Hey! La puissance de Dieu.
Go.
La puissance
the
de
power
Dieu.
Of God.
La puissance de
the
Dieu.
Power of God.
La puissance de Dieu.
The power of God.
La puissance de Dieu.
The power of God.
Le vaudou ne règnera pas sur ta vie.
Vaudou will not reign upon your life. Witchcraft will not lead your life.
Ne règnera pas sur ta vie.
Witchcraft will not lead your life.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Allez!
Go!
Dégage de sa vie!
Go! Come out!
Feu!
Fire!
Feu!
Fire!
Feu!
Fire!
Feu!
Fire!
Libère sa vie.
Free his life.
La puissance de Dieu.
The power of God. The power of Jesus.
La puissance de Dieu.
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 The power of Jesus.
Libère ta vie.
Release your life.
Je commande.
I command.
Aux esprits.
To the spirits.
De lâcher ta vie.
To release your life.
Je commande.
I command.
Aux esprits.
To the spirits.
De lâcher ta vie.
To release your life.
Je commande.
I command.
Aux esprits.
To the spirits.
De lâcher ta
vie. To release your life.
Je commande.
I command.
Aux esprits.
To the spirits.
De lâcher ta vie.
To release your life.
Les esprits lâchent ta vie.
Those spirits will leave your life.
C'est un ordre.
It is an order.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Lâchez-le.
Release him.
Lâchez-le.
Release him.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Libère sa vie.
Free his life.
Maintenant même.
Now.
Maintenant.
Now. Come out.
Voilà ça.
Come out.
Lâchez-le. Lâchez-le.
Leave his life. Release. Release him.
Vous restituez sa bénédiction.
You restore his blessing.
Vous restituez sa bénédiction.
You restore his blessing. His blessing.
Vous restituez sa bénédiction.
You restore his blessing.
La bénédiction revient.
His blessing comes back.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Le diable vous restitue.
The devil restores. Everything and anything he stole from you, it is an order in the name of Jesus. Receive, receive in the name of Jesus. Receive, 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 receive the grace in the name of Jesus, in the power of Jesus. Let God bless you in the name of Jesus. Can we give it up for Jesus? Hallelujah! You are delivered, my brother. You are delivered in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Les affaires seront
your business will be more in the car business.
Voilà.
C'est ce que je veux faire.
Ah, c'est ton business.
And this is what I want to do, the Bible says. You receive. Go and prosper in the name of Jesus.
Abba Gunyale, Jezage Mwa.
Abba Gunyale.
Abba Gunyale, Jezage Mwa.
Abba Gunyale.
Mwa.
Mwa. Mwa. Abba Gunyale.
Mwa.
Mwa. Mwa. Abba Gunyale.
Nous allons tous prier. J'ai là ce soir par rapport à quelque chose.
You are here tonight about something.
Tu aimerais que Dieu intervienne dans ta vie.
And you would like for God to intervene in your life.
You are going to
ask God tonight.
Tu veux le rencontrer ce soir.
That you want to meet him tonight.
Tu aimerais qu'il change ta destinée.
And that you would like for him to change your destiny. To for him to change your life, you would like for him to do something. And you want him to heal you tonight. You want him to restore you tonight. You are going to open your mouth and
start speaking.
And you are going to speak. Speak now! Speak! Speak! Stop praying! You have to pray! You pray for yourself! Pray!
Je vois tout le monde
entendre. I want to see everybody pray!
Je vois tout le monde
entendre. Open your mouth!
Ouvre ta bouche, parle!
Open your mouth and speak!
Ouvre ta bouche,
parle! Open your mouth and speak!
Parle au Seigneur!
Speak to the Lord.
Parle au Seigneur.
Speak to the Lord.
Parle au Seigneur.
Speak to the Lord.
Parle au Seigneur.
Speak to the Lord.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah.
Parle au Seigneur.
Speak to the Lord.
Parle au Seigneur.
Speak to the Lord.
Parle au Seigneur.
Speak to the Lord.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Continuez de parler.
Continue to speak.
Continuez de parler.
Continue to speak.
Dis au Seigneur, voici ma vie.
Tell the Lord, here's
voici
my life.
Ma vie.
Here's my life.
J'ai besoin de toi.
I need you, Lord.
J'ai besoin que tu changes.
I need for you to change.
Ma destinée.
My destiny.
Je veux que tu changes ma vie.
I need for you to change my life.
Je veux que tu me transformes pour toi.
I need for you to change my life.
Je veux. Que tu me transformes, Seigneur. Je veux que tu me bénisses, toi. Seigneur, change ma vie. Seigneur, change ma vie. 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 Dis, Seigneur, change ma vie. 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 Change ma vie.
Change my life.
Seigneur, change ma vie.
Lord, change my life.
Transforme ma vie.
Transform my life.
Transforme ma vie.
Transform my life.
Transforme ma vie.
Transform my life.
Transforme ma vie.
Transform.
Seigneur, transforme ma vie.
Transform
ma vie.
Lord, transform my life.
Seigneur, transforme ma vie.
Lord, transform my life.
Seigneur, transforme ma vie.
Transform my life.
Seigneur, transforme ma vie.
Transform my life.
Seigneur, transforme ma vie.
Transform my life.
La puissance de Dieu.
The power of God.
Il faut que Dieu vous transforme.
God has to transform you.
Que Dieu change votre existence.
Let God change your existence.
Que Dieu change votre existence.
Let God change your life.
Le diable a menti.
The devil lies.
Le diable a menti.
The devil is lying.
Le diable est un menteur.
The devil is a liar.
C'est un menteur.
He's a liar.
C'est un menteur.
The devil is a liar.
C'est un menteur.
He's a liar.
Dieu.
God.
Change. Sa puissance pour l'hiver.
Sa puissance pour l'hiver.
Sa puissance vous libère. Sa puissance vous libère. Sa puissance vous libère. Sa puissance vous libère. La puissance de Dieu. La puissance de Jésus. La puissance de Dieu. La puissance de Dieu. La puissance de Dieu. La puissance de Dieu. Change ton existence. Change ta vie. La puissance de Dieu. La puissance de Dieu. Intervient dans ta vie. Au nom de Jésus-Christ. Au nom de Jésus. 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 Recevez. Recevez la délivrance. Levez la main. Recevez la délivrance. Recevez la délivrance. Au nom de Jésus. Au nom de Jésus. Au nom de Jésus.
Merci, 2000
chiens quand même. Ok. Levez la main. Recevez la grâce de Dieu.
Reçois la délivrance.
La puissance de Dieu, la puissance de soi, 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 la
Le diable lâche ta vie. Le diable lâche ta vie. Le diable lâche ta vie. Le diable te libère. Il lâche ta vie. Il lâche ta vie. Il lâche ta vie. Dans le nom de Jésus. 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 Est-ce qu'on peut acclamer Jésus? Est-ce qu'on peut acclamer Jésus? Sa puissance se libère. Sa puissance se libère. Sa puissance se libère. Sa puissance se libère. Sa puissance se libère.
You restore the life.
You
Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. This body does not belong to you. This body does not belong to you. This body does not belong to you. You minister. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Receive. Receive your deliverance. Receive your deliverance. Now. In the name of Jesus. Jesus Christ. Gives you, grants you deliverance. He releases you. He releases you. He releases you. He releases you. This body does not belong to 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 you. Release. Release my life. Release my life. In the name of Jesus. 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 The power of God. The power of God. The power of God.
La puissance de Dieu.
The power of God.
Jésus, d'accord.
Jesus gives you. Receive deliverance. Jesus delivers you.
Ne sera plus l'esclave.
You will no longer be the slave.
Ne sera plus l'esclave.
You will no longer be the slave. You will no longer be the slave. In the name of Jesus. Jesus delivers you. Jesus delivers you. Jesus delivers you. He delivers you. Now. Now. Now, His grace is upon you. Jesus delivers you. Amen. Please have a seat. May God bless you. Hallelujah.
Amen.
We are going to ask the Holy Spirit to have its way and have Him lead this moment. This meeting is very important for each and every one of us because a lot of things are going to change.
Amen.
Amen. May God bless you.
Je vais parler tout à l'heure brièvement de la délivrance.
And so I'm going to speak about deliverance briefly.
Et puis nous aurons la phase pratique.
And then we are going to the practical things.
Nous allons poser des actions prophétiques sur votre vie.
And tonight we are going to have prophetical action. And I will explain to you first. Because some people, when they don't understand, they resist. So I will explain to you the usefulness of this action.
Amen.
Hallelujah. But before anything, I'm going to speak about my orphanage.
Amen.
Amen. I'm going to speak about my orphanage. I have a foundation.
La fondation prophète Joël Crasso.
The foundation, Joël Crasso Foundation.
Nous occupons des orphelins.
We take care of orphans.
Des enfants démunis.
Of children who don't have much. And widows.
Cette année, nous avons scolarisé 400 élèves.
This year, we put to school 400 children.
Parce que le problème de l'Afrique, c'est la connaissance.
Because you know the problem of Africa is knowledge.
Moi, je ne suis pas habitant ici dans un village.
I am not in the main cities. I'm not in the capital. I am in a back.
Mais par exemple, un village qui devient grand demain.
But you can come from a small place to become someone a major.
Alors donc, on a commencé à travailler.
And so we are working on putting children to school. You see this image, it's very, it's sharp. It's a bag of rice. And that's what the father gave as a sin bag. So, he did not have money. So he took a cloth of a bag of rice for that. That's what the child will put there. That's it. And so, in lieu of that, I gave him back. And this is what he did. In a forsaken place, in a ghetto, so to speak. So we have to take our children to give them the opportunity to succeed. And so when we speak about success, success is school. And when someone doesn't go to school, they have an handicap. But you know, in Africa, people don't really care. They want to take children to school, but they don't know how to take care of them. You have to educate them. If you do not bring them up, tomorrow, there will be gangsters, and there will be in gangs and be delinquents. And so it's what you sow that you reap. It's what you sow that you
reap.
If you want to see intelligent children, if you want to see major personalities in Africa, we have to sow into their life.
And,
and so you don't need a lot of money.
Il faut commencer.
You need to start. Just start somewhere.
C'est ce qu'on a commencé,
and that's what we started.
Voilà, la scolarité des enfants.
To put them in
et
school.
S'occupe aussi des veuves.
And we are taking care of widows.
Parce que s'occuper des veuves.
Because taking care of widows.
Indirectement s'occupe des enfants.
If you take care of a widow, you are taking care of an orphan. Because she is the mother of someone.
Dans notre tradition.
In our tradition.
Quand une femme, quand elle perd son mari,
when the father died,
okay, dans un village,
in a village,
on donne la plantation à son frère.
The plantation is given to the father of the deceased. So the wife, who's the widow,
on la méprise, on la
she casse. Doesn't get much, she doesn't non. Get anything, she's cast out with her children. So she is with her children with nothing to take
c'est
care
cette tradition
of. And this is the kind of culture of tradition that brings a lot of sadness and sorrow into our villages. So we are taking care of widows. We are taking care of widows. Show.
Voilà, voici les dons qu'on fait, c'est de faire.
And these are the gifts that we
give. Je suis allé dans une école, On les suit.
We follow them.
Faut les aider.
We follow up with them, we help them.
Faut les suivre.
We follow up with them.
Est-ce qu'ils sont en train de faire
leur scolarité? That's what we are doing. We are taking care of the school fees. We are taking care of our health care. That's what we are doing.
Voici mon orphelinat.
This is my orphanage.
Ça va habiter bientôt 500 orphelins.
And it's going to take up to 500 children. It's going to have 500 children.
C'est vrai que tu es ici.
It's true you are here in the US.
Tu peux aider un orphelin.
But you can help an orphan.
Tu peux aider soutenir.
You can help, you can support someone, sustain them.
Amen.
Amen.
Voilà, parce que nos biens, ce que nous faisons comme offrande,
because what we make as offering
reste en souvenir.
It remains at a remembrance. There's a book of remembrance, the Bible says.
Donc j'aimerais que vous souteniez cette action.
And so I would like for you to support this. This work
par la grâce de Dieu.
Through the grace of God.
Amen.
Amen.
Aide-nous à
help us
éradiquer ce qu'on appelle la
to
délinquance.
Eradicate gangsterism.
Aujourd'hui, le phénomène, la sorcellerie, les enfants sont dedans.
Today, the phenomenon of witchcraft, even children are witches.
Amen.
Amen.
Et les enfants africains doivent être éduqués.
Children are being initiated to witchcraft and they need to be educated.
Va te tenir debout.
And so you are going to stand up.
Je sais que tu aimes les enfants.
I know that you love children.
Je sais que tu aimerais voir un enfant africain réussir demain.
I know that you would like for an African child to succeed
le
tomorrow.
Seigneur a besoin de ton offrande.
The Lord needs your offering.
Et c'est important.
And it's important.
La Bible dit.
The Bible says.
Si tu prétends aimer Dieu que tu vois pas.
If you pretend to love God whom you do not see.
Et que tu haïs ton frère que
and
tu vois.
And you hate your brother that you see.
Tu es un menteur.
You are a liar.
L'amour de Dieu se démontre.
The love of God is shown through your neighbor. If you love God, you need to love the person who is created. You need to love the man who's created to the image of God. And that's what love is. Love has actions.
Amen.
Amen.
J'aimerais que vous envoyez vos offrandes.
And so I would like for you to bring your offering, please.
Voilà, au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus. You bring your offerings so that we can support the widows, the orphans, through the grace of God. In the name of Jesus.
Élévation, car tu seras pour l'Éternel une source de bénédiction. Et pour cela, chante avec moi ce chant.
Yo.
this offering in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
That I pray, amen.
Voilà, que Dieu bénisse.
May God bless you.
Merci pour le soutien que
Thank you for the support that you are bringing.
En fait, de pouvoir aider
so that we can help and sustain
les enfants en difficulté.
Children who are in difficulty.
Je vais parler de comment délivrer la sorcellerie.
I'm going to tell you about how to be delivered of witchcraft.
Amen.
Amen.
D'abord, qu'est-ce que la sorcellerie?
First of all, what is witchcraft?
C'est la question qui est posée.
And that's the question that we are asking one another.
Pour mieux faire qu'une chose,
and so, to better conquer something, you have to know what it is.
Quand on parle de sorcellerie,
when we talk about witchcraft,
je sais que l'Africain comprend.
I know that people who are from Africa, they understand.
Okay, les blancs, ça leur dit pas.
You know, white people, not too much.
Pourquoi?
Why?
Parce que dans leur histoire,
because in their history,
ils ont combattu,
they fought witchcraft.
Pour ceux qui ne savent pas,
for those who do not know,
les blancs ont combattu la sorcellerie.
White people fought witchcraft.
Ça a pris trois siècles.
It took them 3 centuries.
15th, 17th century.
15, 16, 17th century. They had.
Et ils ont éradiqué la sorcellerie.
And they cast out witchcraft.
Ok. La sorcellerie existe, c'est vrai.
It's true, witchcraft is around.
Chez eux.
In their society.
Sous une autre forme.
Under another
la franc-maçonnerie,
through Freemasons,
la Rose-Croix,
Illuminati,
Rose-Croix,
all those sects, cults, occults.
C'est une forme de sorcellerie.
It is a type of witchcraft.
Et puis chez vous aussi, il y a Church of Satan.
And here in the US, they have the Church of Satan. That's blatant.
Moi, j'aime les gens courageux.
See, I like people who are courageous. They are very blunt about it.
Oui, mais moi, ils sont courageux.
They are courageous. They own up
oh,
to
toi,
it.
J'adore Satan,
but you worship Satan and you come to church.
J'adore Satan, mais pas l'église.
People worship Satan,
oh,
but they come to church.
Satan.
That's hypocritical.
Oh,
but you are in the work of Satan. He decides to go straight to Satan.
Mais c'est pas une solution parce
it's
que
not a solution
Satan,
because worshiping Satan means that you are going to hell.
Ici, à l'église de Satan.
You know, in this country, there's a church of Satan.
Amen.
Amen.
Donc la sorcellerie.
And so, witchcraft.
C'est la définition.
It is the definition.
Veut dire.
The definition means.
Celui qui lance un sort.
Someone who casts a spell.
Celui qui lance un sort.
Someone who casts a spell.
En français, le sort.
In French, we say spell.
En fait, sorcellerie.
The word really comes out.
On peut lancer une maladie.
Someone can give you a disease.
Tu es là.
You are sitting here. You suffer. You go to the doctors and they don't know what you suffer.
Moi, j'ai vécu ça.
I went through that.
J'ai souffert d'une maladie mystique.
And I was suffering from a mystical disease.
I went to the hospital.
They took everything. Blood works. Nothing was shown. They said that I had no disease.
Les sorciers tué mon père.
They killed my father. They killed my brother. They killed my sister.
The witches.
And they attacked me. I was next on the list. And I had a mystical disease. And I was vomiting blood. I was always vomiting blood. And I did not know what kind of disease, what type of disease I had. And only the hand of Jesus delivered me. And so they can cast a spell, give you a disease. And they can take your soul and really work your soul out. And they are really gangsters, spiritual gangsters.
Brigandes ton âme.
They are spiritual gangsters.
Ton âme.
They can take your soul
et aller dans une prison.
And go and imprison it.
Et tu vis.
And you live it.
Parlant.
And physically speaking.
Mais ton âme.
But your soul is somewhere. It's captive. Held
oh.
Captive.
L'aspect qui fait l'être humain.
But the aspect,
son aspect
of the human
spirituel.
Being. You are a spiritual being, first
L'homme
of all. You are not physical.
L'homme est spirituel.
You are not only physical, you are spiritual.
Il peut appeler ton nom.
That can call your name.
Pour un homme, c'est trois fois.
For a man, it's 3 times when they
Pour
call
femme,
your name.
Quatre fois.
For a woman, it's
si
4 times.
De Dieu,
if you don't have the protection
vient,
of God, your soul will come up to them.
They
will take it and imprison it somewhere where they want.
Il peut bloquer ton voyage.
They can block your traveling.
Je suis allé dans un village faire une délivrance.
I went into a village to deliver someone.
C'est mon ministère.
And that's my ministry. That's what
moi,
I do.
Moi, je les poursuis dans les villages.
I pursue them. I am going to villages. And I attack them where they reside.
Je suis arrivé dans un village.
I went into a village.
Et pendant qu'on priait.
And while we were praying.
Quand moi je rentre dans un village,
when I go into a village,
je fais une action prophétique.
I make a prophetical action.
Tous les sorciers viennent parler.
All the wizards and witches come and they confess.
Ils sont pour aller.
They all come out.
Tu n'as qu'à être le plus bizarre. Tu vas venir.
You be the greatest, voilà. Witch, you will come and confess.
Donc chacun vient parler.
And so each one of them came.
Et un monsieur.
And one came.
Et lui, il a bloqué le voyage de son frère.
One man
et
came.
De son neveu.
And he said he canceled. He annulled the traveling of his nephew.
J'aime bien les questions.
And I like to ask questions.
Parce que c'est spirituel.
Because we are talking about spiritual things.
Je veux qu'il détaille ça.
And I want for him to explain how he did that.
Ton neveu, où il a Abidjan?
And I say, where is your nephew? He's in the capital.
L'économie et des
finances. He works in the government, in the ministry of finance.
Tu as bloqué comment son voyage?
And so how did you cancel his traveling?
Il a pris son passeport.
He said, I took his passport.
Et je suis allé mettre.
And I went and put it.
Dans une tombe.
Into a tomb.
J'ai dit attends.
And I said, wait a minute.
La tombe là, c'est un esprit ou wow, bien?
The tomb you are talking about is a spiritual tomb or what?
Et la tombe est là.
He said, no, it's a true, a physical tomb.
Alors.
I said, go and show me.
Moi je m'arrête pas.
I don't. Stop where people stop.
Va prier, Dieu
and tell people how we will pray. God if I see
sorcier enterré ta chance,
and I realize that a witch has buried your life, your grace, your destiny somewhere, I will deliver you. I have that anointing, that unction to go and serve what they are in prison, what they held captive. I have the strength of God.
Tu as bloqué la chance de quelqu'un?
I said, so you have the capacity of blocking and canceling somebody's destiny?
Bizarre comme ça?
You are in this village looking all pitiful?
Et monsieur travaille.
And someone works in the capital?
Il va voyager pour avoir une promotion dans son travail?
Someone who is going to go somewhere abroad to have a promotion?
Alors,
and you work in the evil ways to cancel it and trap him? Let's go.
Il est moche.
And you look at him, he's all ugly and looking all pitiful.
Les gens qui se brossent pas.
People who don't brush their teeth, that's how he looks.
Les gens bizarres.
He looked weird, really weird.
Non, c'est la grâce de Dieu.
You know, it's the grace of God. I really wanted to stop him, but I held on to myself.
Think you look bizarre, the guy.
He was wearing a torn up shorts. Everything is broken on you.
Donc le gars est bizarre.
So he looks all bizarre and weird.
Il est fait, and he's
wearing his flip-flops that are really torn, and he's standing in front of me with powers.
Je le regarde jusqu'en.
So I look at him.
Okay. J'ai dit, appelle-moi ton neveu.
I said, call
donc son neveu est venu. On était
so
en croisade.
Nephew came from town.
Parce que nous, quand on est en croisade dans un village,
we had a crusade.
On appelle tout le monde.
And the, when we are
donc
in
son
the village,
neveu est venu samedi.
We call everybody from that village. And so the nephew came from
dit,
the capital.
Au téléphone, je l'ai eu au téléphone.
So I had him on the phone.
Parce que nous, dans notre délivrance,
because in the deliverance that we do,
le sorcier,
the witch,
il y a ce qu'on appelle les victimes de la société.
There are those who are called the victims.
Non, le monsieur est victime.
So this man was a victim. He wasn't a witch, but he was a victim. Because a witch destroyed his destiny. And if he was to travel, he was going to get a promotion from work. And so he came. Do you have a passport? He said yes. I said, you were supposed to go to another country. He said, no, I went to the embassy and they received the visa. So I told him, bring your passport. So he brings his passport. When he came, I had a meeting. I told him, give me your passport. I look at the passport, it's identical.
J'étais choqué.
I was shocked. I was like, well, how can this be?
Moi, il y avait l'autre passeport dans la poche.
And so I had the other passport that we had unearthed from
donc,
the tomb. So I told him here.
Il est choqué aussi, regarde.
So he was shocked.
Donc je lui donne les deux passeports.
And so I gave him the two passports.
La sorcellerie.
You know witchcraft.
Quand tu n'as pas vécu ça.
When you have not gone through it.
Ça te dit rien.
You will think that people are joking.
Les
people, you see partout. Witches everywhere. Yes, they are everywhere.
Et
evil spirits.
Et puis nous a regardé droit dans les yeux.
And he looked at us.
Il dit, mais explique-moi, qu'est-ce qui se passe?
And so the man from the city said, but what's going on? Why do I have two passports?
Il dit, moi, il ne peut t'expliquer.
I said, I cannot explain
lui,
to you.
Il peut t'expliquer.
But your uncle can tell you what happened.
C'est lui qui a assis là.
This one sitting here.
Il peut te donner une explication.
He can explain to you what
donc,
he did.
Donc son oncle a commencé à demander des excuses.
So the uncle started apologizing because he knew
il a fait son passeport.
That when he made the passport. He went in a spiritual
realm
and took the passport.
Il dit à son neveu, tu peux pas comprendre.
So the nephew told him, but how did you do it? He said, you cannot understand.
Son neveu, il veut comprendre scientifiquement.
So the nephew wants to understand
il
scientifically. He said, you cannot understand.
Je suis allé, j'ai pris.
I went and took your passport.
Il a fermé.
And then I locked your passport.
Ça veut dire quoi?
It means what?
Le propriété.
It means that the owner of the passport has a
zero
but the witch has the real passport, the spiritual passport.
Bon, si ta passeport photocopie, quel
so if you have a zero copy of the passport, who's going to put a visa for you to travel?
Et puis dans une tombe.
In a tomb. That's it.
Bon, le neveu lui demande,
and so the nephew asks,
j'ai fait quoi?
What have I done to you?
J'ai fait quoi maintenant?
It became what I done to you. And you know it hurts.
Il savoir la cause.
Because he wants to know what he had done for the alcohol to act that way. To this evilness. He said, no, you haven't done anything to me, you know.
Je t'envoie pas ça de riz.
Don't I bring you some rice?
Il dit, c'est là où je comprends beaucoup.
Some provision.
Okay.
He said, yes, you do.
Je t'envoie pas 50 francs par mois.
I don't bring you money every
plus,
month.
Le vieux est au village, hein?
And you know the old man is in the
et
village.
Donne ça de riz.
But he brings them provisions, he brings them food, and he brings them money.
Pourquoi?
So that if I take care of you, why are you doing this to me?
Il dit, c'est la sorcellerie.
He said, you know, it's witchcraft.
Je comprends
he said,
pas.
No, wait a minute. So what have I done to you that was so evil for you to do this to me?
Amen.
Amen.
Je te, parce que le temps vous sait.
And because the nephew was getting mad, it was going to become a wrestling match. So he did not understand. He was getting ready to beat him up.
Je lui ai dit stop, hein.
So I told him, you know what, stop. This man, if you hit him right now, he will wait for you at night and he will deal with you. Can you really do something to him? At night, he's going to come and beat you up. He's going to really flog you at night.
Et c'était vraiment choquant.
And it was shocking.
Amen.
Amen.
Très choquant.
It was shocking.
On a prié.
We prayed.
On a beaucoup de larmes.
Then a lot of tears. The nephew cried.
On a prié pour lui.
And we prayed for him.
Je lui ai demandé, tu as Jésus?
And I asked him, do you have Jesus?
He said he doesn't have Jesus. And I announced Jesus Christ to him. He accepted Jesus Christ. And things started to move forward. The next month,
le passeport a trouvé dans la tombe.
He received the passport.
Il allait donner.
He went with that passport that we found in the tomb. They put the visa and he went abroad.
Amen.
Amen.
Il est là.
And he's here.
C'est comme vous.
It's like you.
Le sorcier il lance des sorts.
The witches who cast spells.
Il y a pas une autre histoire.
There's another story.
Il y a pas le même passeport.
On the same passport.
C'est passé dans une région de Côte d'Ivoire à l'ouest.
It happened in a town called Soubré in Côte
d'Ivoire.
I go and preach in a village.
Bam.
The witches came to confess.
Lui, son histoire,
his story,
son fils a eu visa.
The son has a visa to go to France. And
visa.
It was in the passport. The son had
a visa.
And so he had a visa to travel.
Donc, le vol est prévu à 22h.
And so the flight was for 10 p.m.
Un nouveau Parisien.
It's a new Parisian. He's getting ready to go to Paris. Looking all sharp. You know, people gave him a lot of commission. He took all the, you know, all the messages that people were sending to their parents. So he took a cab. A taxi. And you know, the first time that you're going to take an airplane, you don't sleep, but you are excited. And so the man,
il prend un taxi.
He took
the taxi
to go to the airport.
Le taxi-mètre fait 500 mètres.
And so the taxi driver goes up to 500 meters and then he stops. There's a break.
Okay.
The cab broke down.
Okay.
So the passenger who was going to Paris was in a hurry. So he took off his suit and the jacket and he left it in the car. And so he's thinking about his flight. He's thinking about his flight, I'm going to travel. So he wants to help, he's in the
car.
So he goes and he pushes the car while the driver drives and the cab drove off. So he doesn't even know if he should cry because everything is in the car. If he needs to fly, the passport is in the jacket of the suit and it's in the cab.
Destination inconnue.
No one knows where the cab went. Airplane will not wait for you. You know, they will say your name. The man wasn't there.
Interpol, zero.
Interpol, which is international police,
c'est Abidjan.
They couldn't find him. You know, it's in Africa.
Paris,
you know, you are in town really because you are going to Paris.
Yeah.
So now, if you are no longer going to Paris, go back to the village because you're not going to be Paris, free of people. You were supposed to go to Europe, and that's why we are being nice to you. So if you are no more going to Paris, go back to the village.
Donc, le
so the man went back to the village.
C'est dans la confession.
And it is in the confession
dit,
of the father.
C'est lui.
The father said that he was the one that did it.
Lui l'envoyait son taxi compteur.
When the son came out of the house, he sent his cab.
Celui qui était le pilote.
He was the driver of the cab.
Une histoire très vraie.
This is a very true story. Truly true.
Et celui qui a fait disparaître le passeport.
And he was the one that made the passport disappear.
Pourquoi?
Why did you do that?
He
said, let my son come back to the field, the plantation. I have 2 acres
de cacao.
Of cocoa plantation.
Oh, cacao vaincu,
and you know cocoa,
si ça trop donné,
if it gave you too much, sac. It will make it give you half a bag.
Et cacao plantation vaincu, là.
You know, those tired up plantation.
Donc je lui ai dit, mais à quoi le cacao, il dit
so, because of the plantation,
il dit,
you know, he did not bid goodbye to me.
Je le voyais pas.
So my son thought that I did not know that he was traveling.
Ça m'a choqué.
I was shocked.
Et puis le fils a pris la parole.
And the son took word.
Tu sais rouler voiture?
The son asked him, do you know how to drive a car, daddy?
Il dit non, en esprit, il y a quoi?
Daddy said in the spiritual realm, yeah, I have power.
C'est vrai ce que tu dis ou pas?
He said, but daddy, whatever you are saying right here, is it true or not?
Toi, tu le sais?
He said, yes.
Moi, je le sais, le prophète sait pas.
He said, you know the story, I know the story, the prophet didn't know.
Quand tu ouvres le bureau, il t'a dit à qui?
So when you were traveling, who did you tell?
Il s'est caché, il a dit le passeport est perdu.
So you did not tell people why you came back to the village.
C'est sur le vieux qui est rentré dans les détails.
And it was the old man that went into detail about the story. So he said, you did not tell me, but I knew.
Parce que je n'ai pas dit au revoir.
So just because I did not bid goodbye to you.
Il dit oui.
He said yes.
Vous là, vous connaissez pas les sorciers.
So you do not know witches.
Non, ils sont détails.
And wizard. I'm in the US.
Mon oncle m'a appelé.
My uncle called me, I'm going to change my number.
Tu vas changer d'opérateur.
If you are going to change mobile companies,
il est là-bas.
He will be there.
Il te demande dans ton numéro, non?
Because before him, he will know the new number.
Amen.
Amen.
La sorcellerie?
Witchcraft.
C'est pas d'amusement.
It's not a joke.
Ok. Donc, et le passeport?
And so, what about the passport?
À la fin de la croisade.
At the end of the crusade,
on allait trouver ça dans une rivière.
We went and found the passport in the river.
Dans une marmite.
In a pot.
Dans une rivière.
In a river.
Là, c'est périmé.
It's expired.
Si j'étais pas là,
if I wasn't there,
le gars allait le tuer.
The son was going to kill the father.
Parce qu'à 5 heures du matin,
because at 5 a.m.,
il allait prendre la fusil calé 12 là.
He went and took that
shotgun.
Gun, that shotgun.
Et puis il était en train de poursuivre le vieux dans le.
And he was running after the old man. So he was going to shoot him.
Poursuivre le vieux comme un goutti.
He was running after him like a rat.
C'est moi qui suis venu m'interposer.
I went and put myself in the middle.
C'est pas un homme.
We have to kill him. He needs to be killed.
Il a gâté la carrière du monsieur.
So he destroyed. The career of his son. You are in town.
Il peut bloquer ta chance.
He can block your destiny.
Amen.
Amen.
Il peut bloquer ça.
He block your life, your destiny.
Alléluia.
Alléluia.
Tu es là, tu es une femme.
You are here, you are a woman.
On peut bloquer ton mariage.
They can cancel and annul your marriage.
Amen. Donc un sorcier veut dire lancer des sorts.
And so a sorcerer.
Souvent, il y a des gens qui vous arrivent.
Who cast spells.
Vous n'avez pas d'explication.
There are things that happen
vous
to you
comprenez pas.
For which you have no explanation. You do not understand what's happening to your life.
L'explication est spirituelle.
But the explanation is a spiritual one.
Maintenant, comment on contacte la sorcellerie?
Now, how do you contract witchcraft?
Ils ne demandent pas ton avis.
They don't ask your permission.
On demande pas ton avis pour te mettre dans la sorcellerie.
And so they don't ask your permission to put you in witchcraft.
Si il veut te donner la sorcellerie,
if he wants to initiate you or give it to you, he can do it now.
C'est pour ça que nous autres,
and that's why
nous ne blâmons pas ceux qui ont la sorcellerie.
We don't blame those who are witches. We deliver them.
Amen.
Amen.
Le sorcier demande pas ton avis.
A witch does not ask for your permission to initiate you, to make you part of them. If he wants to give you, go for you to go through the initiation rite, he has a contact with you.
Et puis te donne à manger.
And then he gives you food.
Vous mangez ensemble.
And you eat together.
Et puis dans l'aliment vous mangez.
And in the food that you are eating,
il met la chair humaine dedans.
He puts a spiritual meat.
Parce que pour infecter ton sang.
Because he wants to infect your blood.
Parce que le sang.
Because blood,
se trouve l'âme.
Your soul is in your blood.
Or c'est l'âme.
And so, it is your soul now that is contaminated, that goes out.
Faites attention.
And that's why you need to be careful with people you eat together.
Et ne mangez pas chez tout le monde.
And not eat everybody at everybody's house.
Si moi j'ai mangé chez toi, c'est que tu as un bon esprit.
If I eat at your house, it means that you have a good spirit.
Si je viens chez toi et dis je suis rassasié, je suis en jeûne, que tu me forces.
If I come to your house and I tell you that I'm fasting,
je vais t'attaquer.
If you force me, I will attack you. Don't force me to eat.
Amen.
Amen.
À cause de la sorcellerie, je suis très prudent.
Because of witchcraft, I became very, 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 very safe.
On peut vous transférer ça rapidement.
They can transfer that to you quickly.
Quand tu n'es pas convaincu,
if you are not convinced,
ne mange pas.
Do not eat.
Quand Dieu nous parle, on ne comprend pas.
And sometimes God speaks to us. But we do not understand. If you eat something that had a spell cast,
la nuit, it, tu déjà à voir des personnes,
at night you will start seeing people
la nuit, y a
in meetings.
people in meetings, you have the, you are under the impression that you are at a meeting, and they tell you eat, and you don't know with whom you are eating, and your initiation has begun, and it is an unconscious witchcraft. And then it becomes conscience when one day they come and call your soul, and they will stand, take your soul there, and they put you in the middle, and they speak to you, and they tell you now you are a witch, you are part of us, and they give you human blood, and they give you human flesh, and they tell you to eat, and they say that now you are going through the initiation rites. It is a pact. And now they tell you, now give me somebody who is dear to you. And so if someone tells you that he's a witch or wizard, that he has never killed anybody, he's a liar. He's a liar. And so give me someone who's dear to you. When you bring that person, now you can speak into their meetings. Otherwise, they will not give you any secrets. And so now that they know that you are courageous to bring someone, to kill someone, now you are part of the covenant. And now you are initiated. And so every month, you should kill someone. If you are on the second level, each week, you kill somebody.
Si tu es patron,
if you are not a boss,
par jour,
each day, you give a soul. And that's why witchcraft is dangerous. And so you ask me, but how did they do
it?
Witchcraft, like you see,
les liens des parentés.
They don't care about affiliation, family relations. If they want to kill you, they just claim to kill you.
Avant, pensait que non, comme c'est mon
père. This person is not related to me, that cannot kill me.
La sorcellerie,
now, witchcraft is like science, it has evolved.
Aujourd'hui, on a Skype.
Now we have Skype.
On a Imo, on se
we have Imo, we speak to each other.
Aujourd'hui, on a GPS.
And we have GPS.
Pas.
And these things are not around. So, witchcraft evolved.
Une personne sorcière, tu avais elle, elle peut te tuer.
A person who's a witch, if you live with them, they can kill you.
Vous avez savoir.
And that's why you need to know how to choose your friend.
Un ami qui est avec toi, qui veut tout savoir de toi.
A friend who is with you and wants to know everything about you, but you don't know much about them, you need to be careful. And they're always asking you, why don't you know what you do? What is your secret? How did you get this? But they don't tell you about themselves. Be careful. Why should I give you my secrets? So how do you manage with this? Why? If I give you my secrets, then you will know much about me.
Même dans les temps, secrets d'état, si tu donnes ton de poursuite.
And even in government, there are some classified files.
Il faut apprendre à fermer.
And so you need to shut up. You need to learn how to shut up about your life. Some people just stop when they have their plans, or they want to do is talk about it. You need to be careful.
Amen.
Amen.
Dalilah l'a dit à Samson. Quel est ton secret?
In the Bible, Delilah told Samson, "What is your secret?" When she found out what the secret was, they took him.
Elle le discernement.
They made him captive. So have discernment. You should not tell everything about yourself to everybody.
Quand vous parlez à une personne,
if you speak to someone,
voyez sa réaction.
Look at the reaction. How does the person react? If you see that the person is sad because you are talking about a blessing, that's it. If you talk about a blessing and the person is sad, be careful about that person. It's not everybody who needs to speak on your beds.
Amen. Les lits, vous voyez là.
Your bed
c'est trop puissant.
Is very sensitive.
On peut te détruire là.
Someone can destroy you.
Amen.
Just by contact with your bed.
Pas tout le monde.
Do not let anybody
tu vas dormir dans ton lit.
Sleep in your bed.
À partir du lit.
Starting from your bed.
Peut détruire toute ta vie.
They can destroy your whole life. Amen.
C'est pour ça que ce n'est pas tout le monde que vous devez envoyer dans votre intimité.
That's why you should not bring anybody. You should not bring anybody into your intimacy.
Laisse-moi venir avec toi.
If someone wants to go where you sleep or spend one night with you,
laisse-moi dormir chez toi.
Let me sleep with you.
Elle va te montrer.
Sleepovers? No.
Chacun d'entre nous a une chance.
Each one of us has a destiny, a luck, a star. And so a witch is interested in your star, in the glory of God in your life. Because the glory of God upon your life represents light. And when they turn off that light, nothing will go forth. Your school will take the downturn. Your word, nothing will go. And that's what they are interested in. They want to destroy your star, your glory. Everybody is born with a star. No one is born without a star. The proof, when Jesus was born, the Magi saw his star. And each one of us is born, they're born with a star. And so the three kings, the wise men that came, they went to see King Herod. They said, we saw a star of a great man. Isn't it what the Bible says? The three wise men. And when Herod learned this story, the Bible said that he was tired. Amen.
On dit Hérode fut troublé,
and he and the whole Jerusalem were troubled. Because he learned that a born king was born. And so he was troubled.
Okay. Il a cherché à composer avec ceux qui savaient connaissaient l'endroit.
And so he wanted to treat and deal with those who knew the child.
Tout le monde en parle.
And that's why you should not speak about this with everybody.
Avec moi.
If I know that you are not with me,
quand vous marchez avec les gens,
when you walk with people, when you have friends,
quand quelqu'un s'entend beaucoup avec celui qui est ton ennemi,
if someone is friend with your enemy, and I'm not telling you to have enemies, but there's people that you know don't like you. I don't pray with people who are my enemies. Who pray for my enemy and he's going to succeed? No, I don't pray for the enemy. He's going to have success and kill me. The enemy is someone who seeks to destroy you when he wakes up in the morning. If you are not dead, that person is really, really mad. He wants to kill you and destroy you. If he he's friend with that person who is friend with you, it means that that person is not your friend. Because truly, when you walk with someone, if you don't get along, that person should not be friend with the person who hates you. That's it.
Amen.
Amen.
Évite aussi les gens qui mentent beaucoup.
And also, be careful with people who lie a lot. Liars. They don't tell the truth. There are some people when they lie, you say, this one needs to be he's a witch.
Il ment sur leur propre vie.
They lie upon their lives.
Évitez ça.
Avoid that.
Vous constatez que quelqu'un ment beaucoup.
If you see that someone lies a lot,
il a pas un bon esprit en lui.
He doesn't have a good spirit in him.
Il faut savoir choisir des amis.
You need to know how to choose your friends.
Pas des amis.
You just don't choose friends anyhow. It was Judas that betrayed Jesus. He was a disciple. And then he became a traitor.
Satan était ange de lumière.
Satan was the light, an angel of light, and he became the adversary of God. Your friend today can become your enemy tomorrow. Your friend today can become an enemy. Judas was a disciple, and he became a traitor. He betrayed Jesus, so you need to know who you are walking with.
Amen.
Amen. At my house, not everybody comes to my house. I'm a pastor, I'm a man of God, so what? We meet at church, but my house is private. My house is private. If you want to speak to me, let's go to church. You need to have a private life. Do not allow for everybody to come into your intimacy. If you come and and knock on my door, ring the bell.
Que je sois au courant.
That I don't know that you are coming.
Demande l'explication que tu vas donner.
That explanation that you will give me.
Parce que je donne tout mon programme.
Because I give my plan.
Non, c'est parce que je suis malade, mais elle est pasteur là-bas à l'église.
My calendar to the church.
Ça n'allait pas.
And so all the pastors know.
Mais merci Jésus.
So if you come to my house, I will ask you, am I Jesus?
Moi, je m'en vais pas dans tout le
monde. No, not everybody comes to my house.
Je marche pas tout le monde.
I don't walk with everybody.
J'aime les gens.
I love people.
Mais je n'ai pas confiance à tout le monde.
But I don't trust everybody.
C'est la vérité, je vous dis.
It's the truth that I'm telling you.
Jésus était ici, mais elle était
du Judas. Judas was one of the disciples of Jesus. Jesus.
Un homme qui t'aime.
A man that loves you.
C'est dans son comportement.
It's in his behavior.
La confiance là.
Trust.
Ça se mérite.
Is deserved.
Si je dois avoir confiance en toi,
if I need to trust you,
dois m'amener à avoir confiance.
You need to show me how to trust you.
Je n'ai rien vu qui a avoir
confiance. I've not seen anybody, anything about you, and I'm going to trust you blindly. Why? Yes, my prophet, why don't you trust me? Why should I trust you?
Il y a 50% des gens qui te courent un peu, 50%.
You know, 50-50, I trust you. That 50 is enough.
Les autres 50%, envoie-moi ça.
Now, the other 50%, bring me to trust you.
La confiance, c'est
vrai. You have to deserve my trust. What have you done for me to trust you?
Vous rentrez dans les pièges du diable.
And so you go into the traps of the enemy, of the devil. You cannot seduce me with your word.
Parce que le diable en toi quelque chose, il va t'approcher de toi.
And so you know, if a witch detects something in you, he's going to approach you. And so the king Herod called the three wise men. And he told them, he gave them food.
Allez me voir.
He entertained them and he told them, go and find the little baby and worship him. And then come back to me and I will go worship him. But he wasn't really with that. He wanted to kill Jesus.
Vous vous confiez à des gens qu'il ne faut pas.
And you go and confide into people that you should not speak to.
Et c'est ce qui te détruit.
And that's what destroys your life.
Amen.
Amen.
C'est ce qui vous détruit.
That's what destroys your life.
Dans une ville qu'on appelle Gayo,
I went into a town called
Gayo. L'Assemblée de Dieu.
There was a young lady who was in a church, Assembly of God.
Elle a l'esprit de la sorcellerie.
She has the spirit of witchcraft.
Quel docu, c'est une petite ville.
And it's a small town.
Elle cherche qui doit se marier.
And she is in that church. And when she hears that her sister is to be married, she goes and approaches that sister.
Okay.
And he's going, oh, my sister. Oh, such a nice thing. Let me help you about your preparation. The Lord.
Est-ce que je peux t'aider en prière?
Can I help you in prayer? Let us pray about this marriage.
Une bonne nouvelle.
I heard a good news that you are to be married.
Amen.
Amen.
C'est le diable déguisé.
It is the devil in disguise.
Amen.
Amen.
Moi-même, je me méfie beaucoup des chrétiens.
I'm really careful about Christians. I don't trust them.
Moi, je suis dans le monde de sorcellerie là.
I am in this,
je finis par comprendre
in this ministry of fighting the devil. I understand. I delivered pastors who were witches and wizards.
Les dossiers qui y a sur la sorcellerie, c'est grave.
The files that I have on witchcraft is really serious.
Elle dit, on va prier.
So she comes to you. She's in that church. And she's a very pious sister. She comes to you and she tells you, let's pray about your marriage so that it's good. When she starts praying with you, the marriage is canceled.
On m'a invité à une conférence.
How did I learn that? I was invited to a conference in the town. And I was talking about the spirit. The spirit. She came to that conference. And the spirit took her from her house. And she came and sat in that conference.
Donc j'ai révélé beaucoup de choses.
And so I was revealing. I was telling you, talking to the crowd as I'm talking now.
Okay. Elle est sortie de son corps.
And she came out of her body. She had an out of body experience to attack me.
Elle a essayé.
And when she tried,
elle a crié, ouais!
she shouted and fell down.
C'est pas tout le monde attaque, amen.
You do not attack everybody in the spirit.
C'est pas tout le monde attaque.
You don't attack everybody in spirit.
C'est pas tout le monde mange.
You don't eat everybody's soul. And they catch you up, take your soul, and they're just eating you with some Johnson and or dry okra soup.
No. Or sometimes some jute leaves. And they start eating you with fufu.
C'est pas tout le monde mange.
You don't eat everybody's soul.
Quand elle a attaqué, elle est tombée.
When she attacked me, she fell down and she started shouting.
Elle a demandé.
She said, my eyes.
Quand elle a fait ça.
When she did this,
le sang.
There was blood.
Son œil est cassé.
Her eye was broken. There was blood.
On est inquiet.
So everybody was.
Elle s'est mise à genoux.
Everybody was worried.
Je suis pas moi.
She came and knelt down. After me. I'm sorry, so I said, but there's blood.
And then she did it.
And she said, I can. I'm a witch. And people said, no, this sister, this is a good sister. She's a Christian. She's always veiling. She has those veils. She doesn't wear earrings. She's very modest. Very modest looking. She doesn't wear anything fancy. No nail polish. She's covered everywhere. True Christian.
La mère Teresa.
And so people are looked at her and they were surprised. You know, this is Mother Teresa of this town.
No, les gens sont forains.
You know?
Quand la regarde, tu dis, oh, la sœur Christ.
And when you look at her, you say, oh, sister in Christ.
Tu la vois aussi.
You see her and she looks holy.
Oh, elle est dangereuse.
But she's dangerous.
Donc elle est parlée, les gens disent non.
And so people. When she was speaking and confessing, and people said, no. And so someone said, no, the spirit is speaking through her. And I said, no, no. I said, no. I said, she's confessing about something. The pastor said, no. She's a good sister. And so I asked him, what do you know about her? And so let's listen to her. And she started confessing.
Tout le monde a
pensé. About everything she did. So everybody was surprised.
Je t'ai dit ça.
So you are the one that does this?
C'est là qu'on a su.
And that's where they found out
tout ce
that
qui fréquente,
who she was.
Non, je pas forcément avec vous.
So everybody that approaches you, is not, they are not for you.
Yes. Tout ce qui vous fréquente,
everybody that is close to you
sont pas forcément avec vous.
Is not for you.
Amen.
They are not with you. So I just like to play. And I know. But I look at you.
Parce que la vie,
and I watch you close you.
Si vous voulez jouer votre vie, vous tuez
les gens.
Je ne sais pas dans les sentiments. Ils attendent une occasion.
So I wait for an opportunity for me to destroy you.
Et c'est comme ça la sœur.
And this is how
elle a parlé du temps.
She spoke and confessed.
Mais pourquoi tu mens? C'est moi qui veux piquer.
But why do you want to come now and
attack me?
Why did you come to attack me?
Elle est depuis la maison.
She said, from the house.
Le diable lui a dit.
The devil told
de venir
her to come and stop me.
Parce qu'il est en train de donner les secrets aux gens.
Because I was giving secrets.
Il dit ok.
I said okay.
Que pardon.
So I'm sorry.
Aidez-moi.
I said sorry.
Je t'ai pardonné.
So you want me to forgive
you? Je t'ai pardonné.
I forgive you.
Elle dit je vais guérir.
She said I want to be healed.
Qui a mis?
I said
qui a passé tes yeux?
Who healed? Who broke your eyes?
Je suis là, qui a cassé?
Who broke your eyes?
C'est moi qui m'ai péché des yeux. Celui qui a cassé les yeux là, faut parler.
Just ask for forgiveness to the person who broke your eyes, who blinded you. She went and 3 days later she died.
Il y a des attaques qu'on fait pas.
You know there are some attacks that we don't do.
Regardez, écoutez.
So listen.
Judas avait livré Jésus dans quel but?
Judas had delivered Jesus in what goal? What was he trying to accomplish?
Mais Judas
for him to die, right? For Jesus to be killed. But Judas died before Jesus. He killed himself before Jesus died. And so while Jesus was going through the passion, Judas died. He went and hung himself.
Amen.
Amen.
Donc, faut faire très attention.
So you need to be very
la
careful.
Stratégie de sorcier,
the strategy of the evil word of the wizard
dans
and witches is to destroy you
dessus.
In your businesses.
Il va jouer
they are going to be hypocritical. They are going to be the lamb, the holiest, the lovable, the most loving, and comes and holds up to you.
And kills you.
They are very hypocritical.
pas.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
Exact, voilà.
It's the devil that you see right there. You know when your respect for me is very exaggerated, I start looking at you funny. You know some people when they respect you, you know that they are not sincere. It's too much.
I said,
please, don't respect me too much like that. Whatever you are doing right now, you need to be serious. You know some people, you know that they are not sincere. To tell you what? To have discernment. To have discernment, it is the greatest gift. And everybody is not supposed to love you. But everybody should not be your friend. So everybody is not supposed to love you. You don't care about what people say about you. You don't care about
it.
Everybody should not come into your life. No.
No.
C'est pas tout le monde qui doit avoir accès à ta vie. Everybody should not have access to your life. Because those who go into the entity, they should bring blessings to you when they come to approach you.
Écoutez les gens qui parlent avec vous.
And so listen to people
si
who
speak bon to you. Vous le savez.
If they have great intention for you,
quand
you will know.
Vous savez ça?
When you speak with them, you know.
Vous parlez avec quelqu'un aujourd'hui.
If you speak to someone,
la personne parle demain.
And the person goes tomorrow.
Faut éviter cette personne.
You need to avoid that person.
Vous avez parlé de quelque chose.
If you spoke about something
très sérieux,
that is very serious,
la façon de parler ça demain,
and the person speaks about that tomorrow,
il faut éviter.
You need to avoid that person.
C'est pas tout le monde qui se confie.
You should not confide in
anybody.
And witchcraft that you see, in every family there's a witch. There's no family that doesn't have a witch. And all they do is to think. Their strategy is to think and destroy everybody who is going to succeed in the family. That's the strategy that they have. That's the main goal. That's their strategy.
Amen.
Amen.
So
if they are in your workplace, they look. And they will start attacking you.
Les rapports bizarres sur toi.
And they will start making false reports.
Et quand tu viens, la personne te bourre.
And one morning you come, the person is not speaking to you. That's a start. And that's why
l'huile sainte que vous avez là,
that oil that you have,
avant d'aller au travail,
that holy oil that you have,
okay, ça, si vous,
in the morning, you just grab a little bit
c'est
on you.
Les sorceleries, c'est
it's
la
not witchcraft.
C'est la stratégie,
these are strategies.
La stratégie des Juifs.
Those are, this is what Jewish people do. They have their anointing oil.
Amen.
Amen.
And then,
when you go to work, the handle, the door knobs, you pour a little bit. I'm not telling you to go and pour the whole bottle on the door knob. Just a little bit. Touch it with it. You know, black people, we like to exaggerate. It's not because you are putting a small amount that is not
much.
Oh no, since it's a small oil, it will do the small work. You go and take the whole bottle of ice and oil, and the boss will complain. No, you just touch. And so you're doing so that everybody who's the witch, when they touch the dog, they will be fired.
Donc, ne jouez pas la parole.
And so yesterday I told you that in the beginning there was the word.
C'est ce que tu déclares là.
It's what you declare that will come to pass. And so, God doesn't care about those who are not Christians, those who are not the children in the business, in the workplace. God cares about you because you are his child.
Nous devons commencer à prier. Les gens qui sont pas utiles à votre vie, qui quittent vos vies.
You need to pray and say that those people who are not useful to your life need to leave your life. Those people who are not useful, they need to leave your life.
C'est vrai.
It's true.
Ça fait mal.
It's not, it hurts. But it's better for them to leave you, to leave your life that you cry.
Tu as tous les problèmes.
Some people, you are friends with them, you cry every day.
Amen.
Amen.
Quand Saül,
when Saul
a rencontré Samuel,
met Samuel,
il est devenu roi d'Israël.
He became the king of Israel.
Marcher avec les gens.
You need to walk with people who are going to bring good news, good tidings. You should not walk with people who
If you have a project and then you work with someone who discourages you, get away from them. And someone who has your past always bring to remembrance your bad past. You need to be careful about them. Everybody has a past. But I believe in the future.
J'ai mal commencé peut-être.
I did not start right.
Mais la Bible dit,
but
la
Bible says
that the end of
a thing is better than the beginning. So do not walk with people who are going to discourage you. You always need to walk with people who are going to encourage you. People who are going to bring you forth. Who are going to tell you that everything will be okay. If you walk with people who do not take you seriously. Who don't know your value. It is a spirit of witchcraft.
Vous marchez des gens qui vous donnent pas de la valeur.
You walk with people who do not value you.
C'est la spirit, la sorcellerie.
Who do not give you any word. It's the spirit of witchcraft. Everybody is useful on this earth.
Mérite un respect.
Everybody deserves a respect.
Nous sommes tous utiles.
We are all useful.
Faut pas banaliser le ton.
And so you should not undervalue your neighbor.
Parce que tu es quoi?
Because who are you?
Sinon tu vas mourir demain. Qui va te
carrer? And so when you die tomorrow, who's going to carry your corpse to the cemetery?
Donc ne marchez pas les gens pour
le cimetière. And so you should not walk with people who undervalue you.
Marchez les gens qui croient en vous.
Walk with people who believe in you.
Si vous ne marchez pas les gens qui croient en vous,
if you don't walk with people who believe in you, they will destroy you.
Parce que chacun a un rêve.
Because each one of us
chacun
has a dream.
Un rêve.
Each one of us has a dream.
Et c'est ce rêve là,
and that dream
qui va se réaliser demain.
Is going to come to
si
pass
pas
tomorrow.
Rêve,
if you don't have a
pas,
dream,
rencontrer Dieu.
You cannot meet God. You cannot walk
Dieu
with
God.
Your dream.
Ce que vous demain, tout dépend de toi.
What you are going to become tomorrow is all up to you.
Si tu veux devenir grand,
if you want to become great, it's up to you. Your greatness depends on you.
Amen.
Amen.
Avant que Dieu ne bénisse Joseph.
Before God blessed Joseph.
Il était pas bien dans la famille.
Joseph was young. He wasn't
mais Dieu a donné un rêve, une vision.
But God gave him a vision. He gave him a dream. And he became the head of the family. You need to have a dream. Never get discouraged.
Or, la stratégie de la sorcellerie.
But you know,
c'est de teindre ton rêve.
The strategy of witchcraft is to turn off, to snuff your dream.
Amen.
Amen. You need to have a dream.
Amen.
Amen.
Si t'as pas de rêve,
if you don't have a dream, you cannot be blessed.
C'est ce qu'un homme pense, c'est ce qu'il arrive.
A man is as he thinks.
Si tu veux devenir grand, tout dépend.
If you want to become great, it's up to you.
Si tu veux devenir grand,
if you want to become great,
marcher sur ton esprit de la grandeur.
You need to work with people who have the spirit of greatness in them.
Donc ceux qui viennent te décourager.
So people who come and discourage you.
La stratégie de la sorcellerie.
It is the strategy of witchcraft.
Amen.
Amen.
Si tu n'as jamais encouragé,
if someone does not encourage you,
c'est pas un bon esprit.
It's not a good spirit.
So tu dois avoir le discernement.
And that's how you need to be discernful.
Donc je disais.
And I was saying, it's not everybody that needs to come into your house. You know the two prostitutes in the book of Kings. One felt sorry for her friend. And she lived with her friend. And so you saw what the other one did. She went and killed her baby and then traded the babies.
Amen.
Amen.
Celui qui est près de toi,
so it is the person who is nearest to you who is going to help you or kill you.
Amen.
Amen.
Faut faire très attention.
You need to be very careful.
Avec la femme que tu, veux épouser, l'homme
even
que tu veux épouser.
With a man or a woman that you want to marry.
Aujourd'hui, il y a la sorcellerie.
Today, there is witchcraft.
Si quelqu'un a l'esprit de la sorcellerie,
if someone has the spirit of witchcraft, they can come to you. They have mystical powers. He knows that you have a great destiny, a great life. He will come to you. You will become friend. And you know, my mothers, women, you fall in love too easily. You fall in love so easily. Really.
Tu m'aimes, oui.
You love me? Yes.
C'est vrai.
And then, is it true that you love me?
Pour me blaguer.
Are you lying to me? And you love me? Yes.
C'est vrai.
You really love me? You know, women love you.
C'est pour ça qu'un homme doit toujours dire, je t'aime à ta femme.
And so, parce this is the reason why a man is supposed to always tell his wife, I love you. Because if you don't say it and someone else says it outside, you are in trouble. If a man doesn't tell you that they love you, they are telling it to someone else.
Ce qui t'envoie chez lui, c'est je t'aime.
So what brought you both together is I love you.
Je t'aime.
So you are together because you love one another.
Amen.
Amen.
Oui, parce que un homme,
because a man
doit protéger sa femme,
needs to protect his wife. Needs to love her and protect her.
J'ai toujours dit ici,
and I will tell you here,
un homme doit sa femme dans le lit,
if when a man
la femme dans son bras,
sleep with his wife, the wife needs to sleep
in
his arms. And I know men will tell me I'm exaggerating, but you are the master of the bed.
Vous vous donnez le dos.
And if you sleep and you turn to one another, and each one of you is looking in that direction, it means that there's problem in that bed.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. And Hallelujah.
You always need to put your wife in your arms. If it doesn't exist, witchcraft will destroy you.
Amen. Une famille divisée ne peut pas subsister.
A divided family cannot subsist, cannot stand. And so the good strategy is to divide. And that's why you need to get along with your husband or your wife. It is an obligation. The Bible says that if it is up to you, be in peace with everybody. Because the strategy of witchcraft is to destroy families. And that's why a man should always hold his wife and sleep with her in his arms. You always need to watch out for your wife. You need to protect her. And people will think that it's very bizarre. But when a woman feels loved, she will bring you the better of herself. She will bring you goodness and happiness. When a woman feels loved in a marriage, she will bring you happiness. My wife cheated on me. What have you done? You said about the prophet, you always like to defend women. I don't defend them, but I will tell you the truth. Most women are sincere. Most women are sincere in love. Hallelujah. Most women are sincere.
Ça dépend de où tu l'as rencontré.
It's up to where you met her. It's really up to where you met her. How did you meet her? If you met her in a nightclub or in a bar, she will show you how papaya is sweet. Who put sugar in papaya?
Amen.
Hallelujah. And so it's really about how you met. Normally, generally, a woman loves. And the Bible says that a woman needs to be submitted. And you men love your wife.
Amen.
A man is hypocritical about his love. You need to talk to her. You need to always talk to her. Here you are in a good country. Go and send her to a restaurant. Speak to her. Because if your wife feels that she's loved, your life is a success. Us men, we are made by our wives. Without our women, we are nothing. It is the truth. And that's why the Bible says, if you find a woman, you find happiness. Glory. You are putting everything, all the faults on your woman. The last creature was the woman. It's the truth. She was the last one to be created. You see, when a man is not married, he's very weird. He's very unstable. Hallelujah. And that's why you need to know. You need to know how to make your choice. And let God help you to lead the woman
La personne qui va vous
aimer.
Les gens disent quand c'est meilleur, on se marie pour le meilleur ou le bénévole. On se marie pour toujours le meilleur.
Amen. And so, mankind say that you are married for better.
Moi, j'ai perdu ça dans la bouche des. D'ailleurs, quand on se marie à la mairie, moi, je commence d'abord l'église avant d'aller à la mairie.
I always start with church before going to the courts.
C'est une erreur.
It is an error for you guys to go and go to the peace of justice, get married, and then come to church. No.
Et puis chez moi, l'église, on peut pas marier à samedi. On fait jeudi à huis clos. Marier là, c'est devant Dieu.
Marriage is before God.
Un monsieur qui a bu whisky,
a man who drinks liquor,
il va venir de même alliance.
He will come and give you a ring.
Il a couché trois fois, lui, avec célébrer ton mariage.
He comes and he's the
parce
one to celebrate your marriage
non.
Because he's the mayor. No.
Ils n'ont pas reçu cette onction.
They did not receive
nous, les
that
anointing.
So we, men of God, we need to celebrate marriage.
Quand le maire, il dit, faut signer papier seulement. So, le côté, je vous marie là. Comment laissez ça?
When, in my church, we go to the mayor, all he does is sign the certificate. And we celebrate. This is how Pastor Philip got married. He signed the certificate and I tried to
celebrate it.
And you go before and
a man
that does not believe in God. And he is the one that blesses you. A gay person, a witch, he drinks liquor, he drinks alcohol to unite you. It is the spirit that's going to accompany your marriage and your household.
Amen.
Amen. Be spiritual men and women. You like great marriages, but you forget the spiritual aspect of marriage. It's not everybody who needs to speak in your marriage. Men, the mouth of holy men, there are men that are entitled to speak in your marriage. I said, for me, if we just get the certificate, when we do the family marriages, the dowry, the traditional marriage, we just go to the court, they sign the certificate, and then we celebrate it. And so the strategies of witchcraft is to destroy us. There are many things to say. So we are going to stand up. Each one of us is going to open their mouth.
Non, laisse-moi. Oui, laisse-moi. Amen. Ah, on me dit non, est-ce qu'on peut. Non, moi, je n'ai pas comme ma mère. Hein. Ah, laissez. Les gens ont besoin d'écouter la parole de Dieu. Amen. C'est vrai qu'il est l'œuvre, mais on est vers l'essentiel. Si je suis inspiré, laissez-moi avec mon inspiration.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Nous allons prier.
We are going to pray.
Tu vas mettre la main sur ta tête.
You are going to put your hand on your head.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Et tu vas prier.
And you will pray.
Dis à Dieu.
Tell God.
Qu'il te montre.
Let him show you.
Tous ceux qui sont
all those
sorciers dans ta vie.
Who are witches in your life.
Sorciers.
Let him show you.
Ils sont pas utiles.
Those who are not useful.
Et les gens qui sont pas utiles à ta vie.
Those who are not useful to your life.
Qui dégage ces personnes.
Let them go away.
Nous prions le Seigneur.
Let us pray.
Ouvre la bouche, Père.
Open your mouth. Open your mouth and speak.
Ouvre la bouche.
Open your mouth and speak.
Ouvre la bouche, Père.
Open your mouth and speak.
Ouvre la bouche, Père.
Open your mouth and speak.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Recevez la grâce de Dieu. Recevez la grâce de Dieu. Au nom de Jésus. Le fondat tout présent, la sorcellerie, la non-envie, le maudit, la présence, la sorcellerie, la non-envie, dans le nom de Jésus, dans le nom de Jésus, dans le nom de Jésus, recevez la grâce de Dieu, recevez la grâce de Dieu, recevez la grâce de Dieu, je détruis toute présence de la sorcellerie, la
non-envie.
Et la main de Dieu vous délivre. 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 La puissance de Dieu. La puissance de Dieu. La puissance de Dieu.
Vous libère.
The power of God.
Up to the front, line up to the front. Everybody just line up to the front. You come up and make a long line. Jesus is going to deliver you. He's going to change everything in you. The power of Jesus is going to deliver you.
Amen.
Touch your head. You are going to receive the visitation of the Holy Spirit. The Holy Ghost, the Lord, will make you well. He is going to deliver you. You receive the power of God. You receive the power of God. You receive the power of God. The power of God. You receive the power of God. You receive the power of God. In the name of Jesus. The power of Jesus. The power of God. 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 Power of God. Now. Now. Jesus makes you whole. 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 Jesus makes you whole.
Recevez la grâce de Dieu.
Receive the grace of God.
Recevez la grâce de Dieu.
Receive the grace of God.
Recevez la grâce.
Receive the grace of God. 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 Receive the power of God. Receive the power of God. Where is the mother? Elle est à la maison. I'm going to explain something to you. I feel a spirit of witchcraft. I'm going to explain where the spirit is. The Spirit of God. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The power of God touches you. Jesus delivers you.
Hallelujah.
Song. Are you okay?
Glory to God.
Et l'esprit
baladait dans son corps. He was just delivered.
Et le Seigneur l'a délivré.
The spirit was crawling into his body, and the Lord delivered him. He gave a testimony. The power of God. Let the Lord deliver. You'll be delivered today.
Make a straight line so you can touch everybody. Doesn't matter how long the line is. It's a straight line.
Receive your deliverance. Receive your deliverance. Receive your deliverance. Receive your deliverance. Jesus delivers you. 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 Receive. 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 The power of God. The power of God. The power of God. The power of God, the power of God, the power of God releases you. Jesus releases you. Hallelujah. Receive the grace of God. 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 Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The powerful hand of God. The powerful hand of God. The powerful hand of God touches you. The powerful hand of God touches you. The powerful hand of God touches you. God heals 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 you. God touches 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 you. Receive. 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 Grace. 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 Receive. Receive. I command. Fire. Leave her. The fire. Leave her. Go!
Pa!
Go!
Pa!
Go!
Pa!
Go!
Libera!
Release her!
Libera!
Release her!
Libera!
Release her!
Libera!
Release her!
Au nom de Jésus!
In the name of Jesus!
Au nom de Jésus!
In the name of Jesus!
Lâche son âme!
Leave her soul!
Lâche son âme!
Release 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 her soul!
Libère! Oui, lâche-la! Lâche-la au nom
de Jesus! Yes, release her!
Lâche-la au nom de
Jesus! Release her! Release her in the name of Jesus. Release her in the name of Jesus. Release her in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Release her life. Release her life. Release her life. Release her life. Release her. Leave her. Go. 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 In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Go. Out of her life. Out of her life. Out of her life. Out of her life. In the name of Jesus. The fire. The fire. Consume your works. Consume your works. In this body. The fire consumes your works. Go. 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 Release her. Release her. Release her. Leave her soul. Release her soul. In the name of Jesus. 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 Go.
Go.
Va-t'en.
Go away.
Allez, va-t'en.
Go.
Allez, va-t'en.
Go.
Va-t'en.
Go.
Va-t'en.
Go.
Va-t'en.
Go.
Tu vas partir.
You are going to 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 go.
Tu vas libérer son âme.
You are going to release her.
Libérer sa vie.
Release her soul. Release her life. Now. In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Reçois ta délivrance.
Receive your deliverance.
Reçois ta délivrance.
Release your deliverance.
Reçois.
Release.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus. La puissante main de Dieu te touche. La puissante main de Dieu.
The powerful hand of God.
La puissante main de Dieu te touche.
The powerful hand of God touches you.
De Dieu te touche. Reçois.
Receive.
Reçois.
Receive.
Reçois.
Receive.
La puissante main de Dieu.
The powerful hand of God.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Reçois la grâce de
Dieu. Receive the grace of God.
Reçois la grâce de Dieu.
Receive the grace of God. And when we finish to lay hands on you, you go to your chair, please. The power of God touches you. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. Receive the power of God. 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 The grace of God. The grace of God. Upon your life. 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 In the name of Jesus. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. In the name of Jesus. I destroy every presence of darkness in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, I destroy every presence of disease in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ, I proclaim deliverance tonight. In the power of the name of Jesus. In the power that is in the name of Jesus. In the power that is in the name of Jesus. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Jésus te touche.
Jesus touches you.
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 Reçois la grâce.
Receive the grace of God.
Reçois la grâce de Dieu.
Receive the grace of God.
Reçois la grâce.
Receive the grace of God.
Reçois la grâce de Dieu.
Receive the grace of God.
Reçois la grâce de Dieu.
Receive the grace of God.
Reçois la grâce de Dieu.
Receive the grace of God.
Reçois la grâce de Dieu.
Receive the grace of God.
Receive the grace of God.
Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. In the
puissance
the power of God delivers you now. The power of God delivers you. The power of God. Go.
The fire.
The fire. I proclaim the deliverance in the name of Jesus. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. Upon your life. Receive the grace of God upon your life. Receive the grace of God. I proclaim your deliverance. Receive. 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 Receive your deliverance. The power of God delivers you. The power of God delivers you. The power of God delivers you. Receive.
Reçois ce soir.
Receive tonight.
Deliverance.
Deliverance.
Reçois cette nuit.
Receive tonight.
Reçois.
Deliverance. Receive.
Fire.
Fire.
Allez.
Now.
Lâche-la.
Leave her.
Lâche-la.
Leave her.
Lâche-la.
Leave her.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Lâche-la. Lâche-la.
Release her.
Lâche ta vie.
Release her.
Dans le nom de
Release
Jésus.
Release her life in the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Le libère.
You leave him.
Tu le libères.
You release him.
Tu le libères.
You release him.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Tu le libères.
You release him.
Au nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Maintenant même.
Now.
Proclame.
I proclaim.
La délivrance.
Deliverance.
Proclame.
I proclaim.
Deliverance.
Receive.
Reçois.
Receive.
La grâce de Dieu.
The grace of God upon your life. Receive the grace of Jesus. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Receive the grace of God. In the name of Jesus. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. Receive the grace of God. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The powerful hand of God. The power.
Sa puissance
the power of God delivers
you.
The power of God delivers you. The power of God delivers you. Receive the grace. Receive the grace. Receive the grace of God. 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 The hand of God touches you. 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 Receive. Receive the grace of God. The grace of God. The grace of God. The grace of God. The grace of God.
Yes, viens. Viens.
Come.
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 Ah, tu veux marcher, viens.
You can come.
Viens.
Come.
Viens.
Come.
Hallelujah.
Viens. Come.
Va là-bas.
Go then. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory. Jesus is Lord. The power of Jesus. 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 Go.
La puissance de Dieu.
The power of Jesus. 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 Touches you. The power of God. The power of God. The power of God. Touches you. Receive. Receive. Receive the grace of God. 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 Receive the grace of God.
La mamie, la mamie, elle est venue avec qui?
Who came with the grandmother? Who came with her? There's a sister back there that came with her. I'm going to explain something to you. Receive the power of God. 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 The power of God.
Amen. Vous lèvez comme ça les mains. Levez les mains.
Raise your hand.
Levez tous les mains.
Raise your hand.
Levez-vous, levez-vous.
Stand up and raise your hands, everybody.
Aujourd'hui. Dans le nom de Jésus.
Today in the name of Jesus.
Aujourd'hui dans le nom de Jésus.
Today in the name of Jesus.
Je brise.
I break.
Je brise.
I break.
Je brise.
I break.
Je brise.
I break.
Les chaînes.
The chains.
Les chaînes.
The chains.
De l'enfer.
Of hell.
Les chaînes.
And the chains.
De la sorcellerie.
Of witchcraft.
Je détruis.
I destroy.
Je détruis.
I destroy.
La prison.
The prison.
Dans laquelle.
In which
le diable vous avez mis.
The devil has
je
put
proclame,
you. I proclaim.
Je proclame.
I proclaim.
Ce soir.
tonight,
votre délivrance.
Your deliverance.
Je proclame ce soir.
I proclaim
votre délivrance.
Your deliverance.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Recevez.
Receive.
Reçois.
Receive.
Reçois.
Receive.
Reçois.
Receive.
Que Dieu vous donne la puissance.
The God gave you the power.
Que Dieu vous donne sa puissance.
The God gave you the power.
Que Dieu vous donne sa puissance.
The God gave you the power.
Recevez la puissance de Dieu. Recevez la puissance de Dieu.
Receive the power.
Recevez la puissance de Dieu. Recevez l'onction. Dieu vous donne l'onction pour détruire les œuvres de la sorcellerie dans votre maison, dans votre famille. Recevez l'onction de Dieu. Recevez l'onction de Dieu. Recevez sur toi sa force. Recevez la puissance de Dieu. Recevez l'onction de Dieu. L'onction de Dieu. Que Dieu a encore été équipé.
I see that God.
Je sens.
I see that God.
Il a encore été béni.
He is blessing you.
Il a encore été béni. Il a encore été béni. Le manteau de puissance tombe sur toi.
Le manteau de puissance
tombe sur toi. Le manteau de puissance tombe sur toi. Recevez cette croix de Dieu. Tous ceux qui l'ont fait à toi,
rapporteront
la main de Dieu.
Tous ceux qui l'ont fait à toi,
rapporteront la main de Dieu.
Tous ceux qui l'ont fait
à toi, rapporteront la main de Dieu.
Tous ceux qui l'ont fait à toi,
rapporteront la main de Dieu.
Reçois ton travail. Prosperity will cling to you.
La puissance de Dieu.
Now we are going to do the consecration.
Those
who have the possibility to take one bottle, take it and come in line. Bring the bit here.